Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Innal hamdalillah nahmaduhu wa nasta'inuhu wa nastaghfiruh wa na'udzu billahi min shururi anfusina wa min sayyiati a'malina may yahdihillahu fala mudilla lahu wa may yudlil fala hadiya lahu. Asyhadu an la ilaha illallah wa asyhadu anna Muhammadan abduhu wa rasuluh. Amma ba'd. First of all, let's thank to our God Allah Subhanahu wa ta'ala who has given us mercy and blessing, so we can attend this place without any trouble and obstacle. Secondly, my salawat and salam always be given to our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, who has guided us from the darkness to the lightness in the name of Islam religion. Okay. Let me introduce myself. My name is Tubagus Atta, I'm a Bebas Islami. I'm from 10th grade software engineering class. Today, I want to deliver my speech about shirk. What is shirk? Shirk is associating partners with Allah Subhanahu wa ta'ala in rububiyah, al-uluhiyah, and asma wa sifat. If a servant believes that there is a good other than Allah Subhanahu wa ta'ala who has the right to be worshipped, believes that there is a creator or a helper other than Allah Subhanahu wa ta'ala, then he is a polytheist. There are two kinds of shirk. The first, big shirk. The second is small shirk. Big shirk can expel the culprit from Islam, like worshipping something other than Allah Subhanahu wa ta'ala, like praying not because of Allah. Small shirk does not remove the preparator from Islam, like Riya. Shirk first appeared in the history of mankind at the time of Prophet Noah. And the second, the time shirk appeared in the history of mankind at the time of Prophet Abraham. And the third time a shirk appeared in the history of mankind at the time Prophet Moses. And the last time shirk appeared in the history of mankind, at time Prophet Muhammad. Maybe we keep away from the dangers of shirk because Allah sent is says in chapter An-Nisa verse 48. A'udzu billahi minasy syaithanir rajim. Inna Allah la yaghfiru an yushrika bihi wa yushraka bihi wa yaghfiru ma duna dhalika liman yasha, which means Allah will not forgive the sin of shirk, and he forgives all sins other than that shirk from whom he wills. Chapter An-Nisa verse 48. Okay. The Prophet ended his end very useful story that is go to heaven and hell just because of a fly. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, there's a person who enters heaven because of a fly, and there is someone who enters hell because of a fly. The companions asked, how can this happen? O messenger of Allah, the Prophet replied, there were two people walking past a people who hate idols, which no one saw past the expert by offering something from his purse. So they said to one of the two people, offer something for him. He replied, I have nothing to offer. They said again, offer for him even a fly. So he offered him a fly. So offer something for him. They allowed him to continue his journey, and he entered hell. Then they said again to someone else, offer something for him. He replied, I will not offer anything to other than Allah. So they cut off his neck, and his insert given. Tadi si Wayan Ahmad. Maybe that's all for me. Thank you for listening. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.